Hello everybody, we're here back with another episode of Let's Play Neighbors from Hell 2. So, in last episode we completed both this level and this level, and now we're going to complete this level. Now, I can tell you right now, I don't remember how I got the chest on here. The statue on here. So, I have 5 left right down here, as you can see, I haven't gotten yet. So that's because those levels are harder though. Ping pong and focus. Okay. We grab that, and we grab his glasses. That's the first thing we grab. Go ahead and grab an egg here. And grab the bike tire here. You need the rope that's around this anchor. We got this. We're gonna need those. Alright, so now what we're gonna do here is we're gonna go ahead and take this, place it there. We're gonna use the glasses on it. I'm gonna take the lion head. Alright. Don't worry, I'll be okay. Don't worry, I'm not gonna do this until we thought we'd go around another time. We're gonna go do this one. Tie a rope to these. Nail this down. I'm gonna go up here before we get caught. Do this with an egg. Do that there. Guys, going for the kiwi. We're gonna go ahead and put this right here. And that's all we have to deal with, so we need to go ahead and go up here so we don't get caught. We need to walk up here so we don't get caught. I'm gonna make some playlists tonight, probably. getting sick and tired of, like, having better form. But, ooh, man. And then this is the last prank right here. That's not a therapy yet. We need to do it like that. Okay, there we go. Okay. Next time we'll do this level and this level. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Rango 200, and I'll see you next time.